Honestly, sometimes when I'm applying a blush, I like to use two different colors. First would be a matte blush that goes on first, and I like to focus that more toward the hairline. Then if I have a shimmery type of blush, this is not gonna go all over the cheek, but more so toward the front.